Welcome back to Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition. We're all done in Merrick's Town. We've grabbed the nuts. We've had several lines of dialogue between Rito, Lena, and Millennia. Let's continue on. And head towards that huge whirlwind. I didn't even need to sleep there. There's a save point right there. That's rather silly. Is there... I don't know why those followers spin either. That seems a little bit silly. Are the enemies still the same game? Really? That's a problem with this game. The enemies don't change frequently enough. Although it is kind of silly that I... Oh, there is a new enemy. Hello, you. It is kind of silly that, you know, now that I really don't need gold anymore, I have the double gold thing. Yeah, that's a little bit silly, isn't it? It's like, oh, here you go, here have double the gold. But at this point, you know, I've got 40,000, I have lots of stuff that I can still spend to sell back and get my money back. Don't need to. Really don't. Yeah, let's just burn you.
Rise, O flame!
Actually, okay, don't use fire. Note taken. Yeah, so two of my party members heal with their attacks. Too bad that doesn't work with, you know, like, Lotus Flower or Sky Dragon Slash, although that would be incredibly overpowered. Not like there's not enough overpowered options in the game. What is on that book again? HP, SP, which is nice. Agility? I don't actually remember what this, I don't at all. What am I working on? Oh, that's right, I switched you to the Soul Egg because it has, you know, that. Yeah, we're maxing all healer. Not all healer, Halva. Ignoring everything else to max out Halva. Because, well, Halva's amazing. Okay, Fenny Birds are apparently very hard to hit. Between Merrick, Teo, and Ryoto, they didn't manage to hit one. Meh. Nah. Hello, Mr. Fenny Bird. Yeah, don't even really try to hit them physically. It really no point. Of course, I say that, and immediately afterwards, the game goes, yep, everyone can hit the Fenny Bird all the time, and nobody misses. Of course. And that's three groups dead. No point in, you know, showing every little tiny second between fighting combats. Really no point. And besides which, it's less work for me later. That last one might be more important to me than the other one. Just a little bit. Remember what I said about this place being very, very flying dragon-esque? Yeah. That's... Wolf Boots. That sounds like something from Merrick, but, he's warping around. Ups evasion by 5%, they're not actually that bad. Do I want to give the warp shoes to someone else? Yeah, I think Ryota wants them now. It'll be a little excessive, and sadly my giant lion man's not going to be warping around, but eh. I don't know, maybe it's a little excessive to have Ryota with the warp shoes as well. Maybe. I don't feel bad about it, but maybe. Not like that ever becomes an issue game. When's the last time I actually had to revive someone? I don't remember either. Don't feel bad. You actually get sapped, too. Get up defense loss, cold, why not? Just cold and freeze, just for utility. I might need them at some point. Maybe. Is there anything that I'm working on that people have equipped? Sure, why not? I just really want to know what that last ability is. I suppose you could go look it up, RPG. I know, I could. And that would probably be a lot better than dumping the skill points into something I'm not actually probably going to use at all. But... Eh. 3,000 gold, why not? Because, you know, I need more money. The answer is no. No, I do not. Not with, you know, 40,000 in the bank and things to sell. Have I gotten a new skill slot yet? No. I still think it's 40. Oh yeah, magic, not that you need that. That's... Actually... I should have something I can give you. Special power? I'm actually not really using it. I guess, just, Act 187. Oh wow, jeez. Someone might have pumped up it. Okay, so Merrick has an insane... Actually, with that, you might want to give him items, RPG. And the game's giving me healing items. Not that I need them. Healing fruits. Woo, don't need them. The only thing I really need is this stuff down here. Give her back her MP. And where's the SP one? Where's the 25 one? No sense in wasting him. Not wasting the good ones, rather. Not that I actually need this many for the entirety of the game. There is that. Oh, it's a tree. Are you the old tree or a new tree? You are an old tree. Oh, well, I'm not gonna obsess over what I should put where. It really doesn't matter at this point. I mean, as long as you have blow stuff up abilities, mushrooms. I miss smashing mushrooms. It's been what? What part was that, like two? You know, telling the story of the co-worker that I had ages ago that really hated mushrooms because of the squeaking? Yeah. Cedar spells, that's not bad. What is that, MP? Not that it really matters. I'd like that. I don't care what it is. I really don't. At this point, it's just, let's go grab it for funsies. I'm surprised none of these have had snakes in them so far. Ah, there we go. I remember there being a tree ambush. There was actually three groups of them. Just three. Not like it makes a huge, massive difference anyway. I was also contemplating the fact that I could give Tio the agility upgrades and just make her absurdly fast, but that seems a little bit on the excessive side. I still kind of want to do it, though. Not gonna lie. No, more trees. More trees. To be honest, though, I haven't really, you know, take that thing away from Eric. Other than, you know, him having the warp shoes earlier and having a ton of agility, I haven't really done anything with him. No, not really. Like, there's the standard cancel attack at max, but everything else I kind of got halfway and just ignored it. What is this? Oh. That's, meh. Actually, Merrick's level 40. Let's go see if he does have that extra spot. Please. Yay, finally. What do I want to give you? Sure, why not? I don't know what else I'd give him. Trap. It's a trap. Dragon scales. Don't remember what that does either. Then again, there's a lot of items in this game that I just kind of ignore. Negates damage under 200. Well, considering the last time I got hit was an apple hurl and it hit Teo for about 600, not too thrilled about that, actually. And Ryuto leveled. The question is, what do I want to give everybody else when they hit level 40? You got skilled item use, for some reason. Pirate's Ring, gonna keep that equipped. Strength, dash, not that I really need dash for anything. Yeah, we actually, remove that. He warps around, it's completely useless. Not that it's really that great to begin with. That we could do with. I mean, ooh, do I want to give him like plus 100 special points? I think I do. I really think I do. Well, right now it's going to be 80, but eventually he will have just absurd amount of SP. 253? Yeesh. At some point I am going to work on Sky Dragon Slash, and at some point I am going to be using it. There's really no point at one star. It's just so bloody slow that everybody else kills things before he gets the chance to get it off. Now what am I going to give to Teo? I don't even remember what she has. Strength, Leaf Water, Quake Blast? Actually, can you even get any use out of that out of your mana egg? I don't remember. Because I switched you to the soul egg. That has Earth on it. I mean, we can make Halva more powerful, but that's not actually going to do anything. And I really don't use the Poison and Craze ability. Like, I put coins into it just to level up the egg to potentially unlock other things, but yeah, you don't need that anymore. No, RPG, let's go to the right thing. Let's actually go to skill equip, please. Yeah, you don't need that. Now the question is, what do I give her? I don't really have much of anything to give her. I could increase her life slightly, but that's not gonna do anything. Sure. Probably the best option you have, overall. Wind and Blizzard, do you have wind on that egg? I think you do. Water and Blizzard? Although that's really, really excessive. Earth and Forest? Yeah, you don't have Earth and Forest spells, that doesn't really matter. I think you have Blizzard? Although, increasing the abilities of, no, we actually wanted to go to Books RPG. Yeah, why not? Just to give her something. Although, when Elaine, can we actually go to the right screen RPG? extra water power is completely excessive. There's really no reason to do it. All Healer is already plenty powerful on its own. It really is. I forgot about this area. Yeah, just 5 mushrooms in a row, the last one has something in it. Speed of running. Woo. Personally, I would have made it empty. Yeah, I really would have. I would have left it empty. Yeah, but I'm kind of a jerk, aren't I? You know, putting all those mushrooms in a row and just leaving the last one empty. Just to frustrate the player. Yeah, that's kind of evil, isn't it? I'm gonna get ambushed by trees again, aren't I? No? There we go. I guess what I could give Elena is just, make it so her fire damage does more. You know, at least so I'll have that option, you know, a cheaper option. And that seems to be my only real thing that I can give her. Why not? Might be excessive, but eh. I could give her more MP, but I've got so many magic things that it really doesn't matter. Don't the three of you also transform into trees? I guess not. Either that or they saw what I did to the last group and went, no, I don't want any part of that. Yeah, I might have hit them with Hellburner. For funsies. Yeah, I might have. Vaccine? Cures plague? Yes. Although I haven't actually encountered anything so far that actually inflicts plague. Yeah, I really don't see any reason to, equip the plague charm, the one that makes you immune to plague. There's really no reason. Although, don't get me wrong, plague is absolutely terrifying. It's terrible. It's... Yeah, but there's no point in actually equipping for it. There really isn't. Unless they, you know, went, oh, here's the hard mode, let's have an entire area that causes plague. Unless they did that, which I don't think they did, there's no reason to equip it. They should have done, I think, but they didn't. I should really work on Sky Dragon Slash. Go to the right thing, RPG. 1500. I do need to work on it, though. I really do. Elena, do we need to give you anything else? I mean, we could work on... Then again, you do have 50% extra wind damage as well. Sure, why not? At least that way she's gonna get, you know, use out of everything that she does have. Although, I don't see any reason to get Flamestrike. I really don't. If I need to hit one single target, I'll just use Burn. It's like 5 MP. Like, honestly, I can't think of a very good reason to use it. Well, I suppose a boss. Then again, most of the bosses in the game are multiple parts, so area of effect spells are better. El Nato confuses, too, so... Although, if it's weak to wind, it's gonna be dead anyway. There we go. Although... Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It's nothing important. Where's the 25 MP? There we go. That's good enough. Because, well, everything's dying to Elena. Not everything. Just most things. Is this the way out? I don't want to leave yet. No, we're not leaving. There's gold to be had. Not that you need it, RPG. Shh. You know, I always think that, you know, at the end of the adventure, all this gold gets split up amongst the party members, and then they don't really have to do anything for the rest of their lives. I mean, they saved the world. You shouldn't have to work afterwards. Unless, you know, they just don't want to be bored. There is that. Then again, in the very, very, very end of the game, there is a way you can pretty much dump off all of your gold. So there is that, too. Black belt. That increases move power, doesn't it? Ups power of moves. Well, considering how much I use... I could just go... No, we're not replacing the Soul of Ashura. That's not happening. Oh my, no. No. Just no. I mean, not... Then again, it doesn't really matter. It really doesn't. The Great Rift. It's a big tornado game. Oh, I remember this area. This area does not allow you to shift the camera the way you want. It's another one of those, you know, vertical things where you can only go in certain directions. Not this screen, but later. So, how is this hard to find exactly? I mean, it's in the scripture, right? And all the chronicles lead to this point. Just here, have a plot hole. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's not that important. Oh no, it is the screen. I can't go that far either way. Anyway, next time, more Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition. Until then.